What's up guys? My name is RC and today, meron tayong unpacking. So, hindi ula siya sa box, kaya unpacking lang siya. Nang, nakita niya yan, smart lang nakalagay sa likod. Pero pag hinarap ko yan, ayun o, smart 5G ready SIM. 40 pesos lang, kita niyo. Para ma-future proof niya yung SIM niyo. Wala kang dadagdag na, bibili niya na ito, 40 pesos lang din naman. So, it's 5G ready. So, it's not full 5G support, but it's 5G ready. And, pag inactivate nyo to, meron siyang free 1GB of internet. Hindi ko lang alam kung ilang days yung validity niya. Pero, ayan. So, triple cut din siya, mga kaibigan. Hindi nyo lang babasa dahil wala naman auto focus sa kaprodcam ko. And, let's unpack it. So, pupunitin lang natin to. May papunit na si Smart, sasimulan natin dito. Parang sa chocolate, sa Hershey. Inside here, mga kaibigan, yung free na 1GB, hindi ko siya ina-expect. So, ayan, tatapang ko lang yung mismong SIM. So, ayan ang loob. Ayan. And, tanggalin ko na si Smart SIM. Glossy pa rin yung SIM nila. And wala naman masyadong pinagbago. Pinagbago lang is yung kulay. At yung itsura niya ngayon, mga kaibigan. Ayan. And ayun yung likod. Ayan. So, we will speed test. Mag-speed test tayo. Gamit ang Huawei. Kung ano model ito, link ko, ilagay ko lang dito sa baba. Ayan dito. Kung ano yung model. Huawei Pocket Wi-Fi. 4G Pocket Wi-Fi. Tatahin natin sa LTE upgrade SIM ng Smart versus 5G SIM ni Smart pa rin. So, let's test it!
So, ayan, makikita natin. Ito yung 5G ready SIM. This is the LTE ready upgrade SIM. So, ito, sure na ako sa LTE ito. Dahil ginagamit ko itong SIM na to. Ito yung main number ko. So, ayan. And, ito yung Huawei E5573CS923. So, ayan. And we will be using Realme C2 para sa speed test, yan. So, syempre, unahin natin itong LTE upgrade SIM. We will do 3 consecutive times speed test. So, yan, makita nyo. LTE SIM. And let's open it. And dahil lobat na yung pocket wifi, dahil ginamit ko kanina nung binili ko to, charge ko siya and para patas pareho ko siya i-charge and same placement pa rin. So, we are now connected here. Let's try speed test. So, first of all, dapat wala muna tayo nagra-run na background apps. And let's try speed test. Okay, ayan. So, para patas, we will use PLDT server in Quezon City. Pareho yan. Para walang kung ano-ano. PLDT Quezon City yan. So, first try for LTE upgrade SIM. So, ang results mga kaibigan is 6 megabytes down, 4.6 megabytes up. Let's try it again mga kaibigan. Same server, same device. Okay, next result is 3 megabytes down, 4 megabytes up. Let's try it again mga kaibigan. Ayan. PLDT pa rin ang server. And last test, 4.2 megabytes down and 4 megabytes up. And just to clarify mga kaibigan na LTE network ang gamit natin. We will use the Huawei Hilink and wait. Okay, so okay lang na hindi nakalagin. But as you can see, it's 4G and smart. Now, let's power up the pocket Wi-Fi. Ilagay naman natin si Smart 5G Ready SIM. If there's a difference in 4G network, so wala pa naman pong LTE 5G devices sa amin. So, mapapansin nyo, bagong-bago itong SIM na to. Sa 7-Eleven ko pa to binili. Ayan. So, it's Smart 5G. And, lagyan na natin sa Wi-Fi. Same Wi-Fi. different SIM, same server, same phone yan. And buhay na natin mga kaibigan.
Okay, so now it's boot up.
So first of all, check muna natin yung network and text. May nag-text kasi. So network mga kaibigan is, it's smart 4G. So 4G pa rin siya mga kaibigan. And siguro activation text to. Yeah, so ito. Meron siyang free 300 MB for 3 days. And pag nag-load ako ng 30, may 700 MB. 4G LTE, so clarify lang sa text. So 4G LTE pa rin ang network natin with 5G SIM. Let's try speed test. So first of all, close muna natin lahat ng apps and open speed test. So sabi ko nga kanina mga kaibigan, para maging patas ang server natin is PLDT in Quezon City. So it's finding server right now. PLDT Quezon City. Okay. And speed test. So first test natin mga kaibigan, it got higher, 12.2 megabytes down, 8.28 megabytes up. Let's try that again, PLDT. Okay. So it's 18.8 megabytes down and 6.6 megabytes up, more download. And let's try it again. Also, it's got higher mga kaibigan, so 20.4 megabytes down, 8.5 megabytes up. So smart 5G ready SIM, faster even on 4G speeds, or meron lang dahilan na matagal na tong SIM na to and nagde-degrade lang siguro yung quality. But we will check it dahil prepared ako mga kaibigan. So dahil prepared ako mga kaibigan, meron ako ditong extra na LTE ready upgrade SIM. Gagamitin natin tong number ko and we will upgrade it now. So I need this phone para i-upgrade lang tong SIM. So we need another phone para i-text natin yung code. So I have here, this is LA Star BM10. We will use this SIM phone. This, we will use this phone para lang ma-an natin yung upgrade SIM. There you go. So before natin siyang buksan, text muna natin dito sa phone na ito ang get pin to 7927. So right message. Duh. Okay. So ayan, send natin from SIM 2. And let's open the phone now. Ayan, nag-text na si Smart para sa code siguro. Check natin yung inbox. Okay, there you go. So, ayan, upgrade na natin tong SIM. Okay, so enter na natin yung code. So we will wait mga 5 to 10 minutes. So let's just wait until things come on. Upgrading session mga kaibigan is finished. So let's now remove the SIM here. And di pa na natin kay Pocket Wi-Fi. If this have a good speed or kung nagkaroon din pa ng 20 Mbps, siguro SIM lang din yung ano, problema. But this is 4G LTE SIM, LTE ready. And yung last one is 5G ready. So it's now booting mga kaibigan. And ayan, nagbo-boot na. So ayan. And connected na tayo mga kaibigan. And first of all, close muna natin lahat ng apps. Then check if it's LTE na sa ating Hilink. And yeah, it's LTE. So let's try speed test now, 3 consecutive times. So tingnan natin kung may improvements kanina dun sa kanina results sa una. So same server, same phone, same wifi, different SIM. Okay, so it's 9.8 megabytes down and 8.1 megabytes up. So let's try it again. Same server, same phone, same wifi, different SIM. So it got 15.5 megabytes down and 6.8 megabytes up. Let's try it one last time. And so ngayon po ang palo na mga kaibigan ng 20.3 megabytes down and 6.7 megabytes up. Better speeds than the first one, the first SIM, itong luma. Ayan. Kaganda rin to. And just to double check if this SIM is improved, let's try the 5G ready SIM again. Ma-double check lang natin mga kaibigan kung baka ma-improve yung speed. So close na natin lahat ng apps dito mga kaibigan sa aking Realme C2. And just wait to open the Wi-Fi as usual. And it's connected. So close natin. Message. Close natin and check natin sa Hilink app if this is LTE ready or 4G lang. It's 4G lang mga kaibigan. Let's try speed test na mga kaibigan. Speed test. So same server, same phone, same wifi, different SIM. Okay, so already set to LTE Quezon City. I don't know why. So it's 14 megabytes down and 8.7 megabytes up. Let's try that again one time. So it's 11.8 megabytes down and 7.08 megabytes up. Let's try that last time. It's 10.8 megabytes down and 8.86 megabytes up. So check natin if there's improvements kanina. So it's this. No improvements there. It's boba. So at least smart 5G ready SIM is same performance as 4G LTE SIM. So yeah. So thanks for watching guys. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, just like and subscribe. Then see you again next time. Peace out.